I bitch. Then I fucking bitch. I always hope that nobody answers my messages. It's fun to hold it against them. And it's part of being a conscientious prick.